Michael Lloyd over here. How you doing, man? Nice to meet you. What a pleasure. Hey, that was a great bid. Exactly right on the nose. Must've been shopping for TVs before he came here. Here's $500. That's all for you. Congratulations. Yeah. But as they say on TV, but that's not all.
They do say that, Drew. Hey, Michael, how about a once-in-a-lifetime vacation to Finland?
You and a guest will fly round your coach, Los Angeles, to Rovaniemi, Finland, for a six-night stay in a villa where you'll relax in nature and catch a view of the northern lights from your private outdoor hot tub and sauna. Courtesy of TravelRovaniemi.com. It's a bonus worth, listen to this, $13,325.
Wow. Thank you, Rita. Rita came all the way from the Bold and the Beautiful, which is like the next stage over. So thanks for walking the extra 50 feet. I really appreciate it. Come over here, Michael. Come over here. We're playing a game called the Bonus Game. The trip to Finland is a bonus. Now, we have these four smaller prizes over there by beautiful Devin Goda. All you have to do is get the price right on the small prize that matches up with the bonus. Doesn't matter about the other three. But if you get all four right, of course, you're an automatic winner. And we don't know where the bonus is, so let's not take a chance on anything, Michael. Okay, you already got an exact bid. I think you're going to kill this game. We're going to start out with a sharpener. We could all use a little sharpener in our life, right?
Yeah, I could. All right, here we go. First up, this electric knife sharpener can be used with both straight edge and serrated blades.
So, is it more expensive or less expensive than $200? Higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. It is. Lower, yes, of course. So, if the bonus is up there, you're already a winner. If it's not, we still have a ways to go. Let's go to a, now you got your knife sharpened. How about making some yogurt? Let's see a yogurt maker.
Yeah, you can get your probiotics by preparing fresh homemade yogurt with this 7-jar yogurt maker.
$59. Is the actual price higher?
Higher.
Lower. Oh, man. We just have to hope that's not where the bonus is, okay? Let's not have the bonus be down here or up here. Let's go to a can opener so you can add something to the yogurt. Go ahead, George.
Okay. It's an electric can opener with a detachable cutting lever and an automatic shutoff.
$29. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower than $29. Yeah, it's just a can opener. Yeah, $17. People always think they're more expensive than they are, those can openers. Let's get this bottom one because you never know where the bonus is going to be. Oh, hey. Now that you made your snacks, game console. Go ahead, George.
Okay. This mini video gaming console features 30 different games.
$40. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Higher.
It is higher. Michael, good luck. There's only one snag so far. You had a perfect bid down there. You had an exact bid down there. You got $500. You got 3 out of 4. Well, let's just hope the bonus is not here. It's a $13,000 trip to Finland. Let's see the bonus. Oh, are you kidding me? What? Well, you got a TV out of it.